Hello friends, a few days back I received two big parcels from Scotland. This was what inside the parcel: a powerful CPU and a high resolution monitor. This computer is in fact a gift from one of our learning engineering patron, Mr. Ian MacPherson, who is a computer hardware expert in Scotland. That means this system has traveled all the way from Scotland to India. Let me tell the story behind this gift. Ian is a learning engineering partner for the last 2 years, and when he came to know that the most powerful system we are using for the rendering purpose is not up to the industry standard, he suggested, maybe I can build a new system for you guys for free of cost. That is a great offer. And Ian determined the kind of work we are doing and what kind of PC he should make. And he started building this PC exactly 2 years back. And to track all his development, Ian even made a web page. There you can see all the details of this PC, its specification, its performance, the cost, the development work in the internal photos. So I will add the web page in the description and the comment box. You can check it out. You can see the effort he has put. And some people have even helped Ian to support his charity build PC activity. You can see all those details in the web page. You can definitely see the difference between our old PC and the new PC. This was our old, the most powerful system. It's an HP workstation, Z238. Compared to this system, the new system is a giant. You can definitely see the physical difference. It is having 5 cooling fans because of the performance, 2 big graphics cards and a powerful CPU, 4 TB of hard disk, 32 GB RAM. This is having only 8 GB of RAM. Remember that. And if you directly want to have a comparison of these two systems, let's have a look at this rendering of Blender, this BMW car. The new PC took just 53 seconds to finish this task, but our old system was taking exactly 158 seconds. That means the new PC is 3 times faster than the old PC. That's a revolution. It's really going to help us in video production. Is going to accelerate our video production service. And moreover, you can check how easy to work with this system. See, the car moves so easily. So the 3D graphic designer won't feel like he's working. The response of the mouse and system is quite easy. So, dear friends, this is what makes learning engineering really sustainable. Your support, your love. And especially this kit is really going to accelerate our video production service. And I really hope that we will be able to release more videos frequently. So I thank Ian MacPherson from my bottom of my heart. It's a great gift for us. And viewers, thank you for watching the video and please keep on supporting us. Bye for now. See you later.